welcome back to my channel. I'm Bea, and on today's video, I'm gonna be doing a Fenty reveal. I got a bag that I've been eyeing for a few months now, and I was able to find the bag that I was looking for. So I already unboxed this item, and I just wanted to share with you guys. And please share with me your comments and tell me what do you think about this item. So yeah, guys, without further ado, let's get started with this video. But it came in this box. And this is a dust bag that I got. This is like a very dark brown, or maybe black, I don't know. But it's different from other dust bags that I've got in with other items that I got from Fendi. That is this one. So I don't know why it's the difference, but yeah. I got this one, and to reveal, guys, this beautiful Fendi baguette bag. So yeah, guys, I've been eyeing this item for a few months now, and it was really hard for me to track this item. Actually, my essay told me that this was the last one, but I don't know, sometimes I think they use these kind of strategies to sell. But yeah, guys, this is the bag. It has the brush gold hardware, and it's like the FF print is all over the leather. I think this is lambskin leather, so it's very, very soft and very squishy, actually. So I don't know, I thought it would be a little bit more structured. It's very, very soft and very lightweight, so that is something that I like, because it's super lightweight for the size of the bag. And yeah, guys, so this is the way it looks. It has this puffy FF print all over. And yeah, I don't know, what do you guys think about this Fendi reissue of the baguette bag? I think it's pretty cool. It also comes with this strap. It's a very thick strap, and it's also very, very light, so I think it's going to be really comfortable. And this strap over here can be removed as well, so that is something that's cool, because you can use the bag in different ways, or you can change straps. So that is something that I always appreciate. So that would be like a clutch look for this bag, like something like this. And yeah, or you can use only the shoulder strap for a more casual look. I prefer the look with the top handle. I think they look like more like chic, more feminine, but I always appreciate to have a shoulder strap. Of course, I'm gonna insert some modeling shots so that you can have an idea. See what fits in this bag, and it only features a zipper pocket. So as I told you, this is like very, very soft leather, very, you know, like flexible leather. So it has a zipper pocket in here and this tag here. So I always appreciate a zipper pocket inside. Lining is fabric, and I don't know if you can tell, but it has like Fendi, it has like little Fendi all over. I don't know if you can tell that, and it's in a very dark brown. To show you how much it can fit, so this is like a larger size bag in comparison with some other bags that I own. I prefer, if you've been following me for a while, you know that I prefer smaller bags. I don't carry with me so many things daily, and I prefer smaller bags because I'm petite. But okay, so for the matter of this video, I'm gonna be using a bigger wallet. Here you have this Louis Vuitton. This is a medium compact wallet. This is actually the Zara compact wallet, which is not available anymore. So there you go. That's how it looks. So then, of course, I would take my four-ring key holder. And I would take a cosmetic pouch with me. So this one is bigger than the mini pochette, I think, or about the same size, but it can hold a lot of things. I'm going to show you how much things I have in here. So yeah, it's a pretty decent amount of things. So actually it feels a little stuffed, but yeah. Okay, so it goes nicely in there. So I have also space for a coin pouch. And I would also take with me something like this, maybe for like a card holder. And yeah, guys, I think it's pretty stuff. Here I have some space. Of course, it has space for the iPhone. And yeah, I wanted to try my sunshades case. No, it won't close. It won't fit in there unless I take something else out. So this one I will be needing. And let's see. So like this, it closes, but you can see it's very heavy, it's very stuffed. As you can see, the shape is weird with all the things inside. It looks a little bit weird to me, and well, it is very, very heavy like this. So it has the magnetic closure, that is something that I forgot to mention. And maybe this is a little bit too much to carry. So I'm gonna put this smaller wallet in here. And let's try, I'm gonna try my mini pochette instead of this one. You can arrange all your things in here and it's more compact. As you can see, the size is very similar, but this one gets more compact. Yes, I think this is a better setting for this bag. I think it can hold pretty decent amount of things. I would also carry it like this on the shoulder. It's not as comfortable, but if you put it like a little bit like this, it can be a little bit more comfortable. And yeah, guys, I don't know. The only thing that concerns me about this bag is the shape. It's gonna worn out pretty quickly because the leather is so soft. I think it's a very beautiful color. I think the color is very nice. But another thing that I wanted to share with you guys is how it would look with my new nano baguette charm. This is how it looks. Oh my god, I've been loving this little nano baguette. I think it's so, so cute. Hardware is very beautiful and more carefree, and I really do like this bag. I think it has like a very retro vibe, like very 70s vibe in my opinion. I think it's like, yeah, it reminds me of the 70s totally, like the color and the shape. It's like very relaxed. And I wanted to compare it with my nano baguette. I made a review on this bag and I'm gonna link it over here, so if you are interested you can click on that video. I wanted to see the size difference between them so that you can have an idea. So it's a lot of difference. So now I have a whole baguette family. This is so cute. You can definitely style this bag with a bandeau or twilly. I don't know if it's too much. Here I have this one from Fendi. I think it looks cute, and yeah, this is something that you can do to personalize more your bag. And or for example, I have this one that I'm wearing today. I absolutely love the colors of this twilly. They are absolutely amazing. And I think this kind of colors actually looks really good with this brown color. So yeah. Maybe you can style it like this. And yeah, guys, well, you can do a lot of things with your bags. So you can change the straps, you can put some twillies on. But yeah, guys, let me know all of your comments in the section down below. That's going to be everything for today's video. I really hope that you enjoy it. And please give it a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, guys, that's going to be everything for today's video. So I'll see you till my next video. Bye, guys.